Today we're going to look at the shield of faith. The word for faith used here in Hebrew is emunah. You can certainly see the shield depicted here. Let's look at the letters and spelling of the word. Emunah is spelled Aleph, Mem, Vav, Nun, He. The Aleph means strong or first. The Mem, water. The Vav is a nail, means to secure or establish. The Nun is a seedling, meaning life or continuing to a new generation. And of course, the He is the man with his hands raised saying, behold, he wants to tell us something. Remember when I talked to you about the belt of truth, it had a root word in it. And that root word was the Aleph Mem, strong water. Here it is again in emunah. Now that is the Hebrew word for mother. And I explained to you that it meant strong water, but it also meant giver of life or the one who holds the family together. When we take that root word and add it to the remaining letters, the functional meaning of faith would be behold, the giver of life who establishes activity in us. We can then understand faith to be the actions in our life that reveal our relationship with Father God. Our faith, the activity that is a result of our relationship with the Father, brings forth our purpose. It is interesting that when our activity comes in line with Father God's desire for us, there is no way the enemy's weapons can penetrate our shield. Hebrews 12:2 tells us to look to Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith. It is in Him that we live and move and have our being.